everything from top to tail at this club has been about winning promotion. And now comes their opportunity. This, the first promotion match. And rest assured, the players are ready. It's live next on EA TV. Good evening and welcome ahead of what should be a pulsating night of football. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And today it's their first promotion match in this division. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Yeah, it's certainly a big game today. Up to now, they've been...
He's in with a chance! And a goal to open the scoring! A very bright start to this one! And out of play it goes, alas. A bit sloppy in possession. Who? Good through ball. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. And smuggled behind for the corner. Over it comes. Is this the moment? He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! So underway again following the goal that made things level. Hakim Fenwa. Piece of quick thinking by the keeper.
Well, that's great goalkeeping. He read it so well, didn't he?
And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Could it be? And a goal to re-establish their advantage! Just look at the celebrations! Nice looking pass. Well, great read there to intercept. Now what can they do from here? And a long way out. I'll tell you what, it wasn't a million miles away from the equaliser.
Well, it was a decent chance, but they're still behind here. They needed to take that one.
And showing the importance of wit.
Well, it's a great stop from that distance. He's reacted so quickly.
Corner kick played in. Smuggled away. And it might be. Reading it well. An alert piece of defending. Massey. Good ball over the top. Good idea. He must finish. Still possibilities. They won't complain about having won the corner and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. Massey. And he read it superbly. Nice looking pass. And just losing control of the ball, and it will be a throw-in. And he takes it away. Will it be? And a goal! A running riot here, almost out of sight. goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Well, there's an example of how to press high up. Now, can they hit them on the counter? Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. And nicely over the top. And a decent delivery. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately, and a throw-in to come.
Diabate.
Well, in the end, nothing really to worry the keeper about. Moni. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. That's not a bad ball. What a harmless effort when all is said and done. Taft. It's a neat move. Opportunity it is. And possibilities here. Well, that's good defending. Well organized at the back. Oh, nice ball over the top. Can he put it in? Well, it's great when you can rely on your keeper. Well, cleared away, but at the expense of a corner. Prompt defensive action called for. So a throw in here. Can he find the right pass? Good looking cross. Oh, but claimed by the goalkeeper. Referee's whistle. We're at the halfway mark here at the Estadio de Vallecas. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Alert defending. Good ball to switch the play. Coming! That's effective pressure, high up the pitch. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Great opportunity. And you cannot argue with a hat-trick. Simply unstoppable today. Diabate. Well, very effective play in possession. But nothing comes of it. Fletcher. A real opening now. The keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Massey. No good vision. A matter of keeping his composure. And a goal! He's put it away. A celebratory moment.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And the finish is so clinical. He just rolls it past the keeper, cool as you like.
30 minutes left for play. Managed to get it out of there. And threading it through. Almost found its target, but cutting it out in the end. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. Akinfenwa. Well, they're trying to get right into his face. Well, he could run onto it here. Well, he failed to deliver that time. Tackle completely missed time, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Diabate. And the pass, a good one. And no luck keeping possession. That's a good pass.
Stop. The hazels ain't out. The hazels ain't out.